I got Dylan, Shane Battier, the Houston Rockets.
Battier says, give me the ball. He's a scoring machine.
We're here in Carlsbad, California at the Callaway Golf Performance Center. Today, the handicap comes down. We're the best job in the world, don't get me wrong. But it's a hectic, stressful life because you want to do well and you want to win and you want to perform well for the fans. And the golf course is a chance to get away from it all and be at one with nature and just look at the trees and smell the grass and just relax. And it's nothing better.
All right, Shane. You've got a great speed. Your club head speed is 108 miles an hour.
Now, if you ever decide that you want to retire from basketball, you got a shot at going on tour. Shane's got a lot of talent. He could he was able to spend more time. He'd got a great game. Perfect. 18 handicap. It's he'd be a great asset to anybody's scramble team that he plays on.
Brian, off the glass. Got all the shots, didn't he?
With Kobe, all you can do is all you can do. He's pretty dang good, so as long as you play hard and prepare right, you can live with it. Here, it's all on me. And so, if I have a bad swing, I have no one to blame. I can't say, well, Kobe just made a shot. Here, if I hook it out of bounds, it's on me. So that's the difference. It's all on me. With Kobe, I can always blame it on. He's the best player in the world. So I always have an out. Yeah, this is the day that I will point to when I'm a scratch golfer. Thank you, Brandon. This is the day. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. Wow. That step is today.